Hi, Wachong. Wachong community. The name of Wachong has been long associated with good education in Singapore at the junior college level. Myself, I'm Dick Yip, very fortunate and most grateful to be a part of having played a role in guiding many of our students who went to Wachong from the year 1984 that I was there until the time I left in 1998. That was about a 15-year period. Those were very interesting years, very good years. The first 10 years, 1974 to 84, I knew people in Wachong. Quite a number of people there were my friends, especially in the P department. In 84, I came because I was asked to join Wachong. And what a time it was. A most promising period of Wachong's development after the first 10 years. I would say the foundation years were important. And for myself, being in the PE department, looking after the sports and other ECAs of the college, it was our challenging task to imbue and to build upon the sporting success that is so very important for the college sporting teams. I remember there were good times. Every year, we had qualified. Our teams will normally qualify for a lot of quarterfinals, semifinals, and even finals. And quite a substantial number of the teams will go on to win the national championships in most of the sports we competed in, boys as well as girls. The traditional sporting teams that were strong included the games like volleyball, basketball, table tennis, tennis, softball. Later, when I was on the scene, I realized that we had not won the National Schools Track and Field Championship from the time it was started, when the college was started. So I concentrated on that from 84 onwards and was very glad that within a few short years, we were able to clinch the National Schools Track and Field Championship. The same thing happened for canoeing until the time when I was around. We had never clinched the National Schools Championship, both girls or boys. But in a few short years after that, we were again National School Champion, both boys and girls, and continued to maintain our dominance into the 90s. I was particularly happy to be involved in many of the historic moments of the college, including the big shift that we had from Bukit Timah to Ngee Ann to Woodlands, and then later to Bukit Batok, and back again to our original campus. I foresaw the development, took charge of the development of the building of the swimming pool, and also the appointment of all the various infrastructure as well as personnel for the setting up of the pool. In the area of sports, I was particularly glad to be very instrumental in being the person who introduced quite a few sports to the college for the first time, and they were very successful. This included judo, of which our team became national champions for quite a number of years, bowling, and revived water polo, they became champion. Also, there was other games like other new games that were introduced were like cricket. All right, we had so many successes in this field of our sporting endeavor that I cannot remember all. I think they're all captured very nicely in all the college yearbooks, and it is always my memory that the student, the council, and so many of our teachers as well will go down to support all the games. It's not just the finals, but even the quarterfinals, semifinals, and especially the finals. Those finals are unforgettable. People talk about Malaysia Cup. I can tell you that the National A Division final is sometimes the roar is louder than the Malaysia Cup. All right, you ask the old student, they will tell you that there's a lot of drama involved. Some last minute comeback, we were expected to lose, but we win in the end. And sometimes, of course, the other thing happened. You're expected to win and you lose. Well, it's all part and parcel of sports. I think we have lost some and we won some. I think we won more than we lost, most of the time. The other colleges will know that too. We have won more than we lost. Besides sports, we had other activities that had been the mainstay of Hwa Chong's program, like the Outdoor Activities Club, the Health and Fitness Club, our Gunung Tahan every year, the Gunung Tahan Expedition, Instructors Camp, a host, a lot more of activities, orientation, student orientation. But over the years, as a head of department myself, I think I see many of the students not just develop over that 2 years in Hwa Chong, but following them, their development post Hwa Chong. I'm so glad that many of them have made excellent use of their time while they were in college, not just to learn, to study, but to build up their network so that after college, they are all still networking. I meet many of former students today, and I'm very glad that they are all doing very well. Most of them are doing very well in their work and profession. I can only say that this being Hwa Chong is a unique experience, whether for the student or even for a teacher or for someone holding key position. It is a unique experience, and we have made ourselves as a valuable part of the history of the Hwa Chong community. And the Hwa Chong community is a very valuable part also of Singapore's history. I wish Hwa Chong well. Thank you.